look at what happened on that Washington bench with Jonathan Allen and Da'Ron Payne, two defensive linemen. College teammates as well. Oh, well, Allen in particular was very vocal about their performance last week when they were really shredded by that Philadelphia ground game. So that's what happens when you're on the way to a possible third straight loss.